da pelo pente, sono I soliti argomenti che non discuterò. Le tue mani, le tue dita bugiarde lunghe, anche questi sono argomenti di cui non parlerò. Ma le braccia volitive, avvolgenti, forti, sono le cose che ad occhi aperti fa sognare di te.
Cibo, our first guest in the house. I applaud you for coming out. Thank you very much. This is what this is all about, employing people, giving more opportunities to people. And we've engaged quite a few people. You'll see them throughout the room. And these are our new staff, citizens of Miami, citizens of Coral Gables. We want to welcome them on. I know they're going to do a tremendous job, not only tonight, but in years to come. So thank you, staff. Welcome to the Liberty Group. Special note to Executive Chef Massimo, who does come from Italy, does come from Salerno, and that's the region where our food is from. So you'll really find authentic Italian food here in Salerno, and we're actually, within the next few weeks, we'll have a government official seal of Italy identifying this as an official Italian restaurant. So I want to bring up Nadia Di Donato. Nadia is really the creative genius here. And 6 months ago, as always, I find a location I think would make a great restaurant, and she makes it a great restaurant. So this is Nadia's vision in terms of what we've done creatively within the space, and she's designed every nook and corner, and I think she's done a fantastic job, and I want to welcome her and say thank you very much for all your support. And now I'd like to invite the mayor, your mayor, Jim Kaysen, to the podium to say a few words. Welcome.
I would like to give you, at this occasion, the seal of the City of Coral Gables before we cut the ribbon, in appreciation of what you're doing for our city. And and I think now we're going to cut the ribbon.
Do something very special for our ribbon cutting. Into our wine room, and this is a spectacular wine room with some great, great wines, and it's also our wine tasting room. So hopefully all of you will have an opportunity to come into our wine room and have a tasting. And we're just going to officially open that wine room and Cibo Wine Bar.